So Philadelphia
in a nutshell is doing well, but could do better.
I agree.